News just in, a Spanish military plane has crashed near the Seville airport. Reports say as many as 7 to 10 people were on board the flight. Reports also say that the plane was a new Airbus A400M that failed just after takeoff during a test flight. Emergency services have been rushed to the scene and the airport has reportedly been closed down. No confirmation of any casualties yet.